Rescue me, oh Lord. not one more in Africa. I really need that new church and not change me. I've got one on everyone that Jesus said.
Yeah.
with the free spirit. And some of you don't even understand what you're doing. But this is how God works. He works in a mysterious way. That's the reason why we speak in tongues. And most of the times when you hear us speak in tongues, we don't understand the word. What we are saying and we are praying in the spirit. But it works. Heaven understands. And when heaven understands, it will confuse the perjure. It will confuse the spiritual wickedness in high places. Hallelujah. It will even damage some demons that is attacking your life, that bringing you in the bondage. Whether you believe in that worship, it's one of the tools of the weapon that God used to conquer one of the greatest cities. Who remember that city? Jericho. It was worship that the children of Israel worshiped much on the wall of Jericho. And the city of Jericho will conquer. I want to pray to somebody today.
Hallelujah.
I know you, young man. Have I tell you that? Let me tell you something. All the people who are in this ministry, you know what I prophesy to you?
Yes.
Lift your hands up and let them show. All those who have a witness. Hallelujah to God. I want to speak to five persons. And if the Lord select you, it means that you are special. It means that you are important. I'm going to prophesy to five persons now. Please. Believe. Unbelievable. I wanted to receive this right now. Say it again.
Glory to your name.
Say.